Did you know that Donald Trump's companies have gone bankrupt 6 times? Or that Will Smith owed $2.8 million to the IRS? Hello and welcome back to Rich List, your one-stop destination for all things wealth and luxury. Today, we'll be talking about some of the biggest celebrities who went from having it all to being bankrupt and broke. So, stick around. This is one you don't want to miss. Becoming famous and getting used to nicer things in life often leads to disastrous spending sprees. However, more than a few celebrities have taken things to a whole new level and squandered away more money than most people see in a lifetime. Divorce settlements, bad deals, lawsuits, and tax evasion have led to the downfall of some of our favorite celebs. Here's a list of 7 celebrities who went from riches to rags. Number 7, Mike Tyson. The former heavyweight boxing world champion reached the status of one of the most affluent men in the sport, securing a net worth of $300 to $400 million before squandering it all. Tyson's lavish way of living cost him all the wealth he accumulated over the years. Tyson managed to spend a fortune on jewelry, mansions, fast cars, motorcycles, A-list parties, branded clothing, and a pair of Siberian tigers. In 2003, Tyson declared himself bankrupt. He was indebted to the IRS, the UK's tax authorities, lawyers, his fitness trainer, a financial director, and a music producer. Tyson was also forced to pay $9 million as part of a divorce proceeding and was also laid on child support paychecks. Nevertheless, Tyson is now back on his feet and has recovered his riches. After bankruptcy, Tyson took 2 more professional fights against Danny Williams and Kevin McBride before calling it a day. He lost both of the fights but still received a decent paycheck, which he used to pay off his debts. He then turned towards Hollywood and did cameos in several films such as 2009's The Hangover and 2011's The Hangover Part 2. Most recently, Tyson entered into an 8-round exhibition boxing match with Roy Jones Jr., which ended in a draw. However, both fighters walked away with a guaranteed $1 million. Number 6, Michael Jackson. The King of Pop was supposedly $400 million in debt when he died unexpectedly in 2009. He was also close to foreclosure on his famous Neverland Ranch. Large amounts of spending required Jackson to take out loans, many which he never paid back. Jackson's money problems got worse once he was involved in numerous expensive lawsuits. Right before he died, Jackson planned on getting out of debt by going on tour. His estate has now resolved the financial issues, and Jackson has been the top-earning dead celebrity for 5 straight years. Number 5, Nicolas Cage. Cage was one of Hollywood's most prominent actors, earning $400 million in 2009 alone, but also one of its greatest spenders. Cage's bizarre spending habits led him to buy many houses, cars, and rare artifacts. The IRS assigned tax liens on multiple properties in his possession. As a result, Cage had to pay more than $6 million for neglecting to cover his 2007 tax bill. Due to Cage's unstable financial situation, he had to auction many of his personal possessions, including a treasured comic book, and take numerous film roles. Though Cage's fortune seems to be turning around, as Amazon has picked up an 8-episode series with Cage starring as Joe Exotic, the eccentric big cat zookeeper from Netflix's Tiger King. Number 4, Brendan Fraser. Due to an unfortunate series of events, Fraser could not work after being injured when trying to relocate a tree that had collapsed on his home during a hurricane. The star of the Mummy movie franchise also found himself in quite a bit of financial trouble due to a divorce that led him to spend thousands of dollars a month in alimony and child support. Numerous news articles have reported that he was laying out up to $85,000 a month while making less and less due to health problems that stopped him from featuring in new movies. In 2021, things are looking up for Fraser. In recent years, he has taken part in several successful TV series, including anthology drama Trust and political thriller Condor. In addition, the 52-year-old earned a leading role in DC action comedy series Doom Patrol, where he played Cliff Steele, aka Robot Man. Number 3, Stephen Baldwin. American actor, producer, and director Stephen Baldwin was arrested back in 2012 on tax evasion charges. He was charged for not paying taxes on his income from 2008 to 2010. And it was estimated that he owed $350,000, which included taxes and penalties. Baldwin pleaded not guilty and was released. However, if found guilty, he was looking at potentially 4 years in jail. Baldwin claimed that he never broke the law, and his older brother Alec defended him in public as well. Baldwin also claimed that he had already paid $100,000 to show that he was working on resolving these issues. However, a few months later in 2013, he ended up pleading guilty to the charges. He apologized for what happened and said he received bad advice from his lawyers and accountants. He successfully repaid all that he owed in time to evade trial and a criminal record of tax evasion. Number 2. Wesley Snipes. Back in the early 90s, Wesley Snipes' roles in New Jack City, White Men Can't Jump, Passenger 57, Demolition Man, and Blade led him to become one of the top-earning and most famous stars in Hollywood. Sadly, Snipes was confined to 3 years in prison for neglecting to file U.S. federal income tax returns, starting his sentence in 2010 in McKean County, Pennsylvania, and being discharged in 2013. In addition, Snipes was also dishonest about his financial income in 2006, when he was implicated in a similar scandal. Outrageously, Snipes indeed attempted to dodge this rather large bullet by registering an appeal against his sentence, which was consequently rejected. In more bad news for Snipes in mid-2019, Marvel announced a Blade reboot, however, Snipes was not recast as Blade. Let's hope things pick up for him in 2021. Number 1. 50 Cent. In May 2015, Forbes titled 50 Cent as one of the 5 most affluent hip-hop artists, proclaiming his net worth to be $155 million. However, his life took a turn after a series of bad investments and a lawsuit in which he was ordered to pay $5 million to a woman who claimed he had posted an intimate tape of her online. The rapper, who once swore to get rich or die trying, filed for Chapter 11 protection in a Connecticut court, which permitted him to rearrange his financial affairs while coming up with a plan to pay back his creditors. At the time, he approximated his debt at between $10 million and $50 million, and his assets in nearly the same range. In July 2016, he emerged from bankruptcy with a plan to repay more than $23 million in debt over the next 5 years. In February 2017, 50 Cent managed to finish paying off more than $22 million and was discharged from bankruptcy. That's it for today's video. Let us know in the comments if you can think of any celebrities we may have missed. Also, if you're looking to grow your wealth and live that life of luxury, check out our free ebook on how to develop a millionaire mindset. Link is in the description. As always, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. See you in the next video.